Welcome to Duster. I showed you some USJ attractions in the previous videos. Today I'll show you another interview, how he created the world of Udon Sabu Japan. Let's have a look.
What software do you use for making all these 3D models?
It's a Maya LT.
How many of those 3D models are yours, like 30%?
Maybe 20%.
For example?
Yes, roller coaster and then advertisement.
Okay,
and then restaurant. Almost I bought in the Unity Asset Store.
Poster jokers. Are you using Photoshop?
I'm using the Photoshop. I'm making it the green back world. I'm inviting many friends. It's a similar face of the Joker. It's a piece coming.
Okay.
I'm standing in the green back. Okay, don't move. I'm taking a picture. And then Photoshop. I use it's a Unity's camera. This light bolt coming to the trigger area collider.
Yeah, but how did you take the picture?
I use it's a VR chat SDK. It's a kind of bug.
It's a bug?
Yes.
Hey?
Masamura-san, can you explain? I'm speaking Japanese and translate to English.
Hi, I'll try.
Hi. VR chat SDK のバグです。カメラがコライダートリガーに入るとカメラをアクティブ、オフアクティブにします。アクティブじゃなくす。
すみません、日本語でお願いします。
It's kind of the animation trigger. This light coming to the collider or area in this camera not activate. Not activate and the render texture is keeping this data.
Interesting. So you're actually deactivating the camera, the render texture, keep the frame like that, or activating
exactly,
the
camera?
Exactly. I got it. I understood how you did that.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give us a comment and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.